you guys did that in the first half. I mean, how huge was that?
Just really coming out and just punching right in the face. I mean, you know, right, the game plan was really just come out and just take advantage and, you know, just take advantage of them kind of just like being like nonchalant, I guess you could say, on defense. Like, we just wanted to come out, just give it to them, and just came out.
On an individual level, obviously a huge night for yourself. What were you seeing offensively that allowed you to, you know, pile up the points like that?
I just was looking for my shot, really. Just looking for my shot. I mean, I wanted to contribute any way possible tonight, any way possible. You know, it's my senior year, and, you know, I think I did pretty good myself.
You had a chance to catch a dunk there late. I got to ask you about that. You know, what was going through your head after that steal going down the court?
I mean, I saw him pop out, so I was like, all right, I'm going for the steal. And yeah. Just right when I was going down, I'm just too tired. And, I mean, look at me. I mean, really, I don't got it in me, man. It's got to be early on, but yeah.
Fair enough.
Yeah, any other thoughts about the game itself? Did it get, I mean, obviously the individual performance that you had, I mean, you don't necessarily plan on that, but you hope for it. But
yeah.
But how did the game play out as far as the game plan was concerned?
The game plan was executed just perfectly. We knew number 10, like, he likes to get downhill, kick it out. So, you know, we just tried to limit that as much as possible because they got a lot of shooters out there. They got a lot of shooters. So the game plan, I just think, was executed perfectly. It was a great team win. Great team.
Yeah, we talked to Matt about the defense on number 10. Obviously, he's a great player. Your two guards, Damian and Justin, I thought they did a good job on them. I mean, what did you see from the defensive pressure from your guards there?
I mean, it wasn't completely all on those two guys
to,
you know, win the game for us. But I got to give them props. I think they really did win the game for us. I mean, that number 10, he really sets up their whole offense. He kicks it out, drives to the hoop. So I got to give props to those guys. They did a great job tonight.
And coming down the stretch, the Beverly backcourt this year has really done a nice job for you guys. It's been able to complement up front.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, we knew right away at the beginning of the season our size was an advantage to us. So, like, either if it's Austin, if it's me, if it's Duncan, we're looking to get the ball down low.
Burlington actually just won tonight.
I saw that.
Same mentality, same mindset going into that one?
Of course. Just hard work. Just executing the game plan, wasn't the coach.